took control and made himself king. Egypt attacked and conquered Kush around 1500 BC. Egypt's power declined and Kush became independent. Kush was growing stronger and in the 700s attacked Egypt. Soon the Kushite kingdom extended north Napta and all the way to the Nile Delta. Kush became a rich kingdom. Kushites developed an iron industry. Kush's economic and military power declined. The kingdom of Aksum sent an army to Kush.